What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Jack Reacts. And today, y'all, we have a very, very highly requested video and also a very, very long overdue video. Today, we have Destiny's Child Bugaboo. And I really like that title, by the way. I don't know what it means. Hopefully, we will find out with the lyrics. But yeah, I'm very excited for this. Like I said, I've been meaning to react to this for so, so long now. And it's also been a minute since I've done a Destiny's Child song on the channel. So I got very, very high anticipation. I'm not going to talk any longer. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Damn. Oh, okay, hold on. I get the title now. Wow. She said, "You're bugging what? You're bugging who? You're bugging me, and it ain't cool." I love that. I like that energy right there. Damn. I'm not gonna lie though. I do feel a little bit attacked. It's fire though, and that beat is crazy. Oh my. Listen to her flow. Oh, look at Kelly. Hey, I love Kelly's little dance moves. And see, there's one thing about Beyonce is that she's always going to come through with the runs every time. And that's pretty much the case with every Destiny's Child song. Even if she's not on the lead, she's always doing the runs over top, like the choruses and the pre-choruses, all that. And I love it. We all know Beyonce can sing. Come on now. But anyways, overall, this song is fire so far. And this is definitely one of the earlier songs because I'm looking and I see four ladies, obviously Beyonce, Kelly, and then I don't know who the other two women are. Y'all let me know some more info about that. But that don't really matter. We're talking about the song. Song is incredible. I love the tempo of it too. This got that energy that just makes you want to dance. I mean, y'all see me, I'm dancing along to it. I'm having a great time, so I'm not going to talk any longer. Let's get back into it. Ooh. Damn. Yeah, you know, chill. Hey. She looks so good. Men's locker room. Oh, I see them looking. Man, I'm sorry. Rest in peace, Kobe, man. I had to say it. Rest in peace, Kobe. Now, I don't mean to kill the vibe. I'm having such a good time. I hope y'all are having a good time, too. But I gotta say, this is one of my favorite basketball players ever growing up. Yeah, man, that's real dope they got him in the video. Let's get back to it, though. It sounded like a little bit of a B switch up. Okay, no, it's back to the original. Spin those jeans right though. Oh, wait a minute. But they were just talking about, wow. I guess the bug and work then. You just gotta have perseverance. Patience is a virtue. Ain't that what they say? I'm pretty sure that's the saying. Anyways, song was incredible. I know I've been saying that the whole reaction. I don't mean to sound redundant, but this is just objectively a great song. Thank you to all of y'all who recommended this to me. And the visual was too fun as well, by the way. I loved Kobe's cameo also. That being said, that is it for the video. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if y'all haven't already. And y'all make sure to have a blessed day, blessed night, whatever part of the world you're watching this in. And peace.